Also, not pray, not don't pray information, but pray for him and pray, but pray for any spirits that spirits are in my house today, or yesterday, or not in my house, in my body, or today or yesterday. Today, any that were in my body today and any that were in my body yesterday. Or any that were in my body today or yesterday or both, today and yesterday. Play, and let the spirit in my mouth stop me from talking. Do that, just pray for them and then. I think it's almost over, like literally today or tomorrow. So it's literally like today or tomorrow looks like it could end, but just pray those prayers and it'll be over, I think, almost today or tomorrow. Don't even pray for the most powerful God. Maybe pray the most powerful God that you're always doing what you should be doing still. Pray for him. If maybe don't even pray for him. Pray for all the spirits in my body just for today and tomorrow. And pray for any spirits that are in my body today or yesterday, or both. And I think it'll end like today or tomorrow. And then, yeah, so yesterday. And pray for that any spirits are in my body today or yesterday, and not just for a few days, but keep praying. I think it's gonna end like right now almost. And don't pray information, but maybe you can still pray that you're always doing what he knows you should be doing like this entire year, and as much time as you can do so for the most powerful God. I still pray mainly to the most powerful God, but yeah.